Hey, everybody. Just real quick, I want to bring somebody up. You guys remember that band called Corruption? Come on up, Mark Grabowski, to introduce a band that's very near and dear to us all. So without further ado, give it up for Mark Grabowski.
It's so good to see everybody out here tonight for this reunion for the Broadway. How's everyone feeling? You having a good time? Well, I gotta say, this next band really does not need an introduction, but I'm quite honored to be the man who is doing it. As I was growing up in this scene back in the 80s and 90s playing, it was always Angellic, Rage, and Corruption that were kind of toe-to-toe doing shows together against each other. And these guys were our rivals, yet our brothers at the same time. And we pushed each other to continue to grow. And I gotta tell you, man, there's only one motherfucking Angellic Rage.
called Bantam.
Thank you.
There we go, song. Good job.
Hey, man. It's a pleasure to be playing with these guys here, I'll tell you what. Big time honor, Alex.
We're doing it for Paul V. You all remember Paul V, right?
I miss that guy, man. We haven't seen him lately, though. You know, he's flying over our heads and everything, you know.
Guy in the form of a hawk.
Tell you. But it's a tough job, you know. But we got a good song. I think you guys might like this one. I actually dated a couple women like this that had two different personalities, you know. And do some Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. We'll be right back. for the state. Kick some ass tonight.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Ass is a nightmare.
Hell yeah.
I can't stand ass, you guys. Songs of all time by Mr. Beast and these guys in Angellic.
Bye. Yeah.
That's awesome.